Hey YouTube, I just got back home from class.
What day is it? It's October 17th.
Sorry, I'm new.
It's October 17th and it is 10:43 right now. And we're about to go eat. Oh, well, we're kind of thinking about what to eat.
No, we're not.
Oh, okay, we're eating Thai food then.
Yeah.
I'm gonna pick up my sister. End of an exciting day. We are going to see Kaskade today. Yay! Like, literally one of my dreams. Like, he's on my list of people to see. Like, him, Zed, Swedish House Mafia, if they were still together. I would like to go see Alesso since
funny
they're not together.
Funny story! Everyone, I was like, let's go to Swedish House Mafia. They're like,
I couldn't,
no.
Okay? I couldn't, then. I'm not even kidding, I couldn't. I don't know what else to say. Aaron has this nasty ass looking like scruff thing right here.
Pretty sure this is how every Asian looks like.
And we'll freaking shave it. It's disgusting. Look. Ew, what the F is that? Ew, oh my god. Ew.
What?
So gross. Okay, that's it for now.
Thank you. Thank you. I have a video of like this six-year-old shuffler.
Tell us your thoughts about the concert.
Yeah, Kaskade was freaking awesome.
It was amazing.
Like, there were two openers. I know one was the
late
first
night
one
alumni.
Was late night alumni, and
we're back in the car. I'm eating watermelon, and we are gonna leave soon. It's like 12:45, and
I kind of want to go eat.
Are you hungry? I just want something to drink. My throat hurts from screaming. But.
Yes.
I really liked the confetti. I've always seen posters of like
you never had
events
confetti?
That had confetti like blown into the crowd, and I really wanted to be a part of one. And Kaskade
did
one.
When, like when I went to the Coldplay concert in Home Depot.
Oh, I see.
There, when they had confetti, they had a. Butterfly shaped confetti.
Really? That's
everywhere.
Funny.
It was really cool.
But I really like this one though. I really like that. And then he threw ping pong balls too. It was weird. Like multicolored ping pong balls. And Aaron took a couple of them. And it's like.
I don't know why. I had a green one and
yeah.
I threw it in someone's eye. I guess.
Oh my god. Aaron, I gave him a green ping pong ball. And the first thing he does is just throws it up into the crowd. And right then, a guy in front of us turns around and hits him on the eye. He's like, ow!
Like, that didn't make any sense because, like,
that
I threw
so
it
funny.
In the direction of all the people's back of their heads.
Yeah, but no,
just,
but
like,
right when he turned right around when you threw it, that's why. And these guys are staring at me vlog. But it's okay. And here's Devin. The car's not on. No. Maybe not.
Yeah, I don't think so.
I don't think so.
No,
I don't.
Ow!
Ow!
No, Abba, ow!